Hello guys, welcome to another solo shuffle. Today I'm featuring elemental shamans because this is a game where they just, yeah, they do this. Which is absolutely normal right now in the pre-patch. Probably because of their tier sets. The damage is just absurd. So, I'm gonna hit the shaman a bit. I got stunned, great. I'm gonna hit the rogue. He's probably gonna get full healed, of course. The rest of the druids are having crazy heals now. I'm gonna go interrupt and go on the shaman. Gripping this guy to try to stun them. Destroy grounding. Yeah, I'm stunned. Can't do crap. Well, Boskin is gone. Maybe kill the rogue. He's full HP again. So I'm gonna try to hit the shaman a bit. But he's so good at running away. I'm gonna hit the rogue. It's pretty low.
Nope!
Of course he doesn't die. He has cheap death. And now typically probably my shaman's gonna die. If not right now, but definitely will. Link, it's not gonna save him for long. I'm gonna blind them. Go shaman. Still. Destroy grounding. Two people are going my shaman, and nobody places down grounding totem. So you can suspect what's gonna happen. Of course he dies. Two elemental shamans. Do you honestly think we're gonna win this? I honestly think it's gonna be such an easy lose. This is gonna be ridiculous. Look at this. The burst. The fire burst. The lava burst. And he had the cloak. That's ridiculous, man. Great, I blinded, he stunned. I'm gonna try to hit them a bit AoE, but my bad again, not using Death's Advance. Okay, he's wasting his defensive, his wall. Interrupted Hex with the Frost Worm. Nature Swiftness used as well. I'm gonna sacrifice Pet to heal some. AMS. He dashes away. But I don't think it's gonna be enough. Where is the rogue now?
Nope.
Did he honestly just change targets? You're gonna lose it, man. You should have assisted the kill. Tried to hit the droid a bit, but I have no cooldowns, so most probably I can't do crap alone. And elemental blast is coming, which means lava burst incoming. There we go. Cheat that. Next elemental blast, we are dead. Someone's gonna die. Most probably the rogue, because I can survive some. But he has no cloak. He has no vanish, he has nothing. So, one good burst and he's dead. Alright, after this depression start, I think we should get some wins now. Why? Because I have a shaman in my team. So, they're gonna do the job. But I'm gonna sit on the enemy shaman. Grip these guys, blind them. Destroy grounding, try to burst the shaman. Maybe switch a bit to the healer, silence him to make him waste his cooldowns. Nice, we got tranquility as well. Gonna hit the droid still a bit. Freeze them. Hit him really hard. Oh my god, he's healing over time, heal a lot. Let's go back to shaman. He's gonna burst. No, I'm not gonna die. Don't dream about it so fast. gonna EMZ. Come on, Shaman, heal. Still sitting. Okay, Barskin is out. Gonna grip the healer. Maybe go rogue a bit. Gonna EMS. Okay, time to go back on the Shaman. Ripping this guy. He's dealing tons of damage. Yeah, you can spam it on me, I'm gonna just self heal. I'm not gonna die that easily, bro. But you should die, come on. How are you still alive? Die. Die. Nice. Now, it's absolutely time to get my revenge on this rogue. For losing the game for me, right? What do you say, guys? I'm gonna destroy your totem. Because I hate it. I'm gonna go on the Shaman. Don't cheap shot me, man. Blind. Going on the healer to put pressure on him. And thank you, Shaman. Obliterate kill. Alright. Let's see if the other Shaman can do the same, or if we're gonna get wrecked. The rogue trinketed the cyclone. Interrupted Shaman, yes. I'll try to arena a bit. Better keep these Shamans busy. Let them decay. I'm gonna try to freeze them and deal some AoE damage. God damn it, Shaman. Throwing me away. Still gonna sit the Shaman. Gripping the healer. Try to stun him. But it's the yard. I hate silence. But okay. Destroying totem. I'm gonna go Shaman. Heavy AoE burst. Got thrown again away. God damn it. Come on, kill the rogue. Kill the rogue. Ah, I failed. Failed. Oh, he got countered. Finding the healer. Go the rogue. Silencing the healer. He's wasting cloak. Okay, my Shaman burrowed. Now, or he dies, or this guy dies. Someone has to die now. Hopefully not me. I'm gonna blood forge anyway. Some of the bleed damage. Heavy burst on the Shaman, come on. And got him. I wanted to get this win. Against double, triple Shaman, so I told the rogue to go the healer. We have to kill him. There's no other way. I'm gonna blind both Shamans and just try to go directly on the healer. And just sit on him as much as possible. We have to kill him. I'm gonna EMS some damage and CC, silencing him. Using his defensive, I'm taking heavy damage, but that's not really gonna do much. Still gonna sit on the healer. Come on, rogue. Cannot slow him at all. Jeez. I can hope to stun him. The rogue stunned him as well. Stunning him with my dragon. Trinketing freaking hex, because I don't care about his hex. Chill streak. I'm gonna destroy healing stream totem. Ah, goddammit, grounding. I gripped the grounding. I don't care. I want the kill, so I'm gonna waste my spawn fortitude. I'm hexed, but of course it gets broken. because people love to break CC. Silence the healer if you don't kill him now. Here we got it. Oh my god, this game was so freaking...
Machine gun lava burst.
Just shamans blowing everyone up. God.
Beneath the ice and snow, a legend awakens. I am Arthas, the Lich King ruler of the damned master of Frostmourne.